great. Another graveyard filled with even more terrors.
Oh, grow a spine already. So what if those guys sprout up like weeds? It's perfect target practice. After this little warm-up, we can storm the Temple of Mila with spells blazing.
Why would we want to storm the temple?
All right, I'll handle this.
I'm ready for anything. At your service. Leave them to me.
Feeling good.
I'm at the top of my game.
Ready anytime.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle this myself.
Abandoned you.
Whoa! Close one.
Honestly, I was pretty much perfect back there.
was off fighting on the frontier until a short while ago. Came home to find my village in ruins and my brothers taken by grief. I want to tear that thief's head clean off his body, but I can't do it alone. Are you lot going to Grief's stronghold? If so, let me come and have my revenge.
Welcome. Many thanks.
Leave it to me.
Feeling good.
I'm at the top of my game.
I'll handle this myself.
I'll mow him down. All right, I'll handle this.
Dig a few more out while you're
at your service.
I'm ready for anything.
I'll do what I can.
Personal.
too.
Thanks for that.
I'm ready.
Tell me something, Leon.
Something?
Oh, you're a laugh riot. But anyway, what do you think makes a good man?
That's not easily summed up in a few words. But for starters, he should be kind, strong, and mature, while maintaining a boyish innocence. He also needs to listen, but be ready to tell the hard truths when necessary.
Oh, come on. No one's that perfect.
Someone is, and his name is Valbar.
You are definitely kidding yourself.
Good night.
I was really sweating there for a moment.